you think they wiped their feet and took their shoes off before coming into Television Centre? I don't think so. So now here come the Pirates and Honey Hush. This was from March last year. Strong despite the death of their lead singer in the 60s.